Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, we were fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens.
That's right. I gotta just break out of this infestation zone.
And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit
went down, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was.
God damn it, not now!
Sniper ammo. Oh, god damn it.
Okay, here we go.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios, good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something.
You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Bam!
Another bounty.
Door's locked.
There we go.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. I got a use for you.
Lake in St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out. Escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Yeah. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help. Let's see. It should work. Oh, here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.